Hello students, in this video I am going to solve exercise 5.3. this is class 7th and the book is Cordova. Now this exercise is all about the multiplication of rational numbers. You know what is the rational number, you have done addition and subtraction with rational numbers. Now it is the time to multiply. So there are few points, listen carefully and focus at the screen. When we multiply two rational numbers, suppose 3 upon 4 into 2 upon 15, then both the numerators are multiplied together, 3 to 6, and both the denominators are multiplied together, 15 4 to 60. In this way you can sometimes cancel out, but a numerator is cancelled out by a denominator, means you can divide a numerator and a denominator by another number, but numerators cannot be divided together, okay, and denominators cannot be divided, they are multiplied together. Then second concept is, there is a concept of reciprocal. So what is reciprocal? Another name of this is multiplicative inverse, okay, multiplicative inverse. Now what is the meaning of this, let me explain. You can use either of the terms, you can use reciprocal or you can say multiplicative inverse. Suppose there is a number 5, so this number is multiplied by another number so that the answer will be 1. So the second number that is multiplied with 5 will be the reciprocal of 5, that is 1 upon 5. It means if you multiply 5 एंड 1/5 द प्रोडक्ट विल बी 1. तो हम यहाँ पर यह कहेंगे ये जो 1/5 है ये 5 का रेसिप्रोकल है और 5 भी 1/5 का रेसिप्रोकल है. यू कैन ऑल्सो से 5 इज द मल्टीप्लीकेटिव इनवर्स ऑफ 1/5 एंड वाइस वर्सा. सो दिस कॉन्सेप्ट विल बी यूजफुल वेन वी विल सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व दिस एक्सरसाइज स्टार्टिंग विथ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. ओके, नाउ students, first question is multiply. So I am going to solve first part, that is minus 3/5 by 5/7. It means you have to write the multiply sign instead of by. ये जो by जो word लिखा है इसके जगह आपको multiply sign put करना है. So in a proper way we can write this question like this. Now you can cancel out these 5s, okay, because this is the numerator and this is denominator, so you can divide both this by 5. It means it is 5 into 5 5 into 5. Finally in the numerators we have minus 3 into 1, and in the denominator it is 1 into 7. Answer will be minus 3/7, because 3 into 3 and 7 into 7, so it is 3/7. Now second part, question is minus 2/9, minus 2/9 into minus 5. Okay, so whenever we multiply two negative numbers answer will be positive. Now it is 2 5 10, okay, and as you know that numerators are multiplied together, you might be thinking that which is the numerator in this second number, so you can write as minus 5/1. Now it looks like a fraction, so minus and minus becomes positive, 5 2 ja 10, and in the denominators we have 9 1 ja 9, simply it is 10/9. Okay students, and you can solve this in other way also. You can just write minus 2 into minus 5/9, aap is tarah se bhi likh sakte hain, doesn't matter. Now both these becomes a positive number, and 2 5 10/9, this is also a right approach. Okay, note it down. Third part is minus 2/3/11, so it is minus 2/3/11. Okay, it means we have to write minus 2 by means multiply, 3 means 11. You can write minus 2 as minus 2 upon 11. Now it is minus 2 into 3 upon 1 into 11. Simply it is minus 6 upon 11. Both the numerators are multiplied. This is 3 to the 6, and in the denominator we have 11 1 ja 11. So it is the answer. Question number 2. Okay, first part. Find the product. Product means again multiplication. जब भी आपको product दिखे कि product क्या होगा, it means आपको multiply ही करना है. So multiply and the product both are similar. The question is minus 7 upon 9 into 9 upon 2. Sorry, it is 7 upon 5. So it is 7 upon 5 into 9 upon 2. Now both the numerators are multiplied as well as the denominators. Finally, it is 9 7 ja 63 and we have minus sign, then 5 2 ja 10. So it is minus 63 upon 10. Okay students, note it down. So this is third part of first question, question number 1, and below this is the first part of second question. Next part, this is second part of second question. Okay, minus 5 into 3 upon 10. Now minus 5 can be written as minus 5 upon 1 into 3 upon 10. Then both the numerators are multiplied together and both the denominators also. So finally it is minus 15, but check if the numbers are divisible by any other number or not. For example, this minus 5 is divisible by 5 one time and 10 is also divisible 2 times. So in the numerators we have 3 1 ja 3, that is minus 3. In the denominator it is 2 1 ja 2. So the answer is minus 3 upon 2. Okay students, this is second part. Now it's time for third part. It is 4 upon 11 into 3 upon 5. So obviously you have to multiply 4 by 3 and 11 by 5. It is 12 by 55. It is the answer. Okay, note it down. Next part is third part. Okay, we have solved third part. So move to the next question. Question third is evaluate. As you have seen in last exercise, evaluate means you have to solve the questions as they are given. Don't consider about the multiplication or whatever else. You have to solve the questions according to the operators which appear in the question. So agar aapke samne addition hai to addition perform karna hai, subtraction karna hai, multiplication or division accordingly. So question number 3, first part is minus 7 upon 12 into minus 2 and 6 upon 7. Okay, 7 upon 12 and 2 6 upon 7. Now you have to simplify this. So minus 7 upon 12, and inside the bracket you have to convert this mixed fraction into an improper. 7 2 ja, it will be negative. 7 2 ja 14, and 14 plus 6 20 upon 7. Again both the signs are negative, so finally the product will be positive. So hum isko 7 into 20 likhenge, because minus and minus is converted into plus, and it is 12 into 7. Now you can see that 7 and 7 are cancelled, and 20 is divisible by 4, that is 4 5 ja 20 and 4 3 ja 12. So answer is 5 upon 3. Okay students, note it down. This is first part. Now I am going to solve second part. It is minus 1 and 2 upon 9 into, it is 21 only. Okay, so it is 21 upon minus 44. Obviously, we have to convert this mixed fraction into improper. 9 1 9, 9 plus 2, 11 upon 19 into it is minus sign. So, you can put minus sign with the numerator. It does not matter which is negative quantity, numerator or denominator. तो 21 अपॉन माइनस 44 इसको सिंप्लीफाई करके हम माइनस 21 अपॉन 44 लिख सकते हैं एंड द फाइनल प्रोडक्ट विल बी पॉजिटिव बिकॉज वी हैव नेगेटिव साइन टू टाइम्स सो इट इज 11 इंटू 21 अपॉन 9 इंटू 44 नाउ चेक फॉर द वैल्यूज ओके सो 11 एंड 44 कैन बी डिवाइडेड बाई 11 11 वन जा 11 11 for 44 and this 9 is divisible by 3 times and 3 7 ja 21. So, in the numerators we have 7 1 ja 7 and the denominators we have 3 4 ja 12. This is the answer. Okay. So, it is second part. Note it down. Fourth part of third question. So, third question and fourth part. It is 1 and 1 upon 6 into minus 24. Again, convert this into an improper fraction. 6 1 ja 6 plus 1 7 upon 6 into minus 24. You can write 1 as the denominator. Okay. So, finally, it is you can cancel out 24 and 6 by 6. 6 1 ja 6, 6 4 ja 24. Put the minus sign also and the answer is 7 into minus 4 upon 1 that is minus 28 upon 1 and it is minus 28. This is the final answer. So, we have solved third question also, it is completed. Okay. The fourth question is important, it is about reciprocal. So, fourth and first part. Find the reciprocal of 2 upon 5 into 3 upon 7. Okay, students? Now, listen, I will solve second part, not first, because it is very easy. So, I will solve second, third and fourth parts. Okay? So, fourth part. Start with second part. Fourth question and second part. The reciprocal of minus 7 upon 25. Now, you have to do some changes. What you have to do is write the denominator as numerator and numerator as denominator. Aapko kya karna hai? Dono values ko interchange karna hai. Okay. So, the answer will be negative. So, we write reciprocal is if there is only one negative sign in a fraction means if the numerator is negative or a denominator is negative, then write the negative sign and 25 will be the numerator and 7 will be the denominator. Means you have to perform these changes, 7 comes here and 20 goes there. Okay? So, it is minus 25 upon 7. Now, third question is, so third part is minus 1 upon 13. Again, reciprocal is equal to, there is a negative sign, so you have to write a negative sign and exchange the numerators and denominators. So, 1 comes down and 13 goes up. So, it will be minus 13 upon 1 and that is minus 13. So, the reciprocal of minus 1 upon 13 is minus 13 and next is fourth part. So, I am going to solve fourth part. It is minus 7 upon 9 into 3 upon 14. So, to find the reciprocal of this, first you have to complete this multiplication, then find the reciprocal. So, minus 7 into 3 upon 9 into 14. As it is 3 1 ja 3, 3 3 ja 9, 7 1 ja 7, write the minus sign and 7 2 ja 14. So, in the numerators we have minus 1 because 1 1 ja 1, okay? It is 1 1 ja 1. in the denominator we have 3 2 ja 6. Finally, the reciprocal will be minus 6 upon 1, that is equal to minus 6. This is the answer. Now it is the time to solve question number 6. I am not solving 5th question because it is all about multiplication and addition. So you will do. If you face any problem, ask me in the doubt section. 6th question, first part. I am going to solve first part. It is simplify. So I need to write the question. Minus 5.3 into, it is a square bracket, minus 1 upon 2 plus, it is minus 3.5 in small bracket, then close the square bracket. Okay. So the question is minus 5.3 into minus 1 upon 2 into, it is plus minus 3.5. Now simplify means जो भी ऑपरेटर्स आपको स्क्रीन पर दिख रहे हैं आपको उसके अकॉर्डिंग सोल्व करना है एंड यूजिंग द बोडमस रूल वी हैव टू परफॉर्म द मल्टीप्लीकेशन फर्स्ट देन एडिशन और सब्ट्रैक्शन बट हियर वी हैव अ ब्रैकेट तो सबसे पहले हम ब्रैकेट को सोल्व करेंगे नाउ इट इज माइनस 5.3 इनटू राइट दिस ब्रैकेट अब ब्रैकेट के अंदर आप सोल्व करेंगे माइनस 1 अपॉन 2 दिस प्लस माइनस इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू माइनस and it is 3 upon 5. Finally, it is minus 5.3 into, again you can take LCM 10, in the table of 2 it is 5 times and 5 multiplied by minus 1 it is 5, minus sign, it is 5 2 ja 10, okay, divide 10 by 5, 5 2 ja, 2 multiplied by 3, so 2 3 ja 6. Finally, it is minus 5.3 into minus 5 minus 6, it is minus 11 upon 10. Okay, as you can see we have minus sign 2 times, so 11 5 ja, okay, you can cancel out. So write the numerators together with a multiply sign and 3 into 10. Now you can see that 5 1 ja 5 minus 1, it is 5 2 ja 10, so it is minus 1 into minus 11 upon 3 into 2, and finally the answer is 11 1 ja 11 and 3 2 ja 6. Okay, this is your answer. So I hope you understood this question. It's very important in this exercise. Note it down. Now it is the time to solve question number 7. So 7, I am going to solve second part. Again simplify. Question is 20 upon 8, it is inside a square bracket, multiply by minus 24 upon 15, close the brackets, minus, it is 8 into 1 upon minus 2. Now listen carefully, we have to simplify these expressions, so cancel out the numbers. It can be written as 20 into minus 24 upon 8 into 15 minus, okay. So you can cancel out this 8 and 2, you can write 1 as denominator. Now it is, okay, let it be as it is, so minus. Now we have 8 upon minus 2. Finally, we have this expression and we can simplify it. So for the first value inside the bracket, we can cancel out some numbers. See, 8, 3 ja 24, minus sign, and 5, 3 ja 15, 5, 4 ja 20. So it is, in the numerators we have 4 and 3, means multiplying these we get minus 12 upon, there is only 3, so we have 3, and this minus and minus becomes plus, okay, so we have to write plus 8 upon 2, that is 4. Okay, listen, 12 and 3, they are, can be divided by 3, 3 1 ja 3, 3 4 ja 12, and it is 2 1 ja 2, 2 4 ja 8. Finally, we have minus 4 upon 1, that is minus 4, and plus 4 upon 1, it is also plus 4, and the answer will be 0. So minus 4 plus 4 is 0. So it's very interesting, okay, isn't it, because the answer is 0. So it is a seventh question and second part. Note it down. And finally, I am going to solve question number 9. This is the last question and very interesting. So it is the question regarding the area of a rectangle. So first, I am going to draw a rectangle here. This is a rectangle. Find the area of a rectangular park of length 13.5. So this is the length 13.5 meter, and this is the breadth, that is 11.2/3 meter. Now you should remember the formula for area. So as you know, the area of a rectangle is L into B. Okay, we have to put the values. So L into B means length into breadth. L for length, B for breadth. So value of L is 13.1/2 meter into 11.2/3 meter. Convert these mixed fractions into improper. 13 2 26 plus 1 27/2 meter into 11 3 33 plus 2 35/3. Okay students, now if the numbers are divisible, then you can do. So the length is 27/2 and the breadth is 35/3. Okay, so it is, you can divide 3, you can divide 27/3, it is 9 times. Okay, now finally multiply these 9 and 35. So multiply 9 with 35, 9 5 is 45, 4 carry, 9 3 is 27, and it plus 4, it is 31, and upon 2, and square meter. Area is measured in square meter. Okay, now we have to divide 315/2. So here I am going to divide this for you. See, if you divide, okay, focus at the screen. Now we divide 315/2. So 2 1 is 2, 1 remainder, we take 1. 2 5 is 10, 1, and we copy 5. 2 7 is 14, the remainder is 1. So the answer will be 157/2 square meter. This is the answer. Okay, 157.5 square meter. So this division, okay, we don't need this division in your fair notebook. This is the rough work, so you can erase it later. We don't need it. Hence the answer is 157.5 square meter. Okay students, I hope you enjoyed this video. Do practice regularly. Stay safe, stay indoors. Okay, have a good day.